Tom Lucan, you can't believe him. He says he's responsible with the taxpayer's dollar, but he just voted against the tax cut.
Tom Lucan, my family can't afford him. He just voted against our tax cut. He must think money grows on trees.
Tom Lucan speaks out of both sides of his mouth. He says one thing, then turns right around and does something else.
Tom Lucan's desperate. He'll say or do anything to keep his seat in Congress.
Stan Aronoff has always fought for money for schools. I'm voting for Aronoff.
You can count on Stan Aronoff.